Now underwater in a submarine.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life.